on Big Bird. Pretty bad, but not worth resetting. Oh, that was so bad. More energy than I would have liked. That's not good. I'm honestly tempted to restart, but if I can get close to a PB with a death on the Azure Queen, then I should be resetting a lot less on the first split. Although, to be fair, this is pretty bad right now. This is a really unlucky start. Okay, sure. Probably gonna wait for the dust this time. But we're only a second behind, which actually bodes pretty well. Well, I guess the majority of the fight was pretty good. The start was bad, but most of it was pretty good. I think that's the fastest I've ever gone through that room. Because I didn't need to stop time at all. Excuse me. Probably my best menu of that so far. Yeah. Nice. Very good. Okay. I think this is going to be a fantastic start to the run. And duck. Also, turns out you don't need to stop time in that room. Or those. Huh. Till I learned. Or today I learned. Yeah, just not gonna deal with that. Plenty of health for the damage boosts, which is good. Sure. That seemed fine. Oop, whoops. Nice! I'm really, really liking my movement here this time. Out immediately? Away we go. Oops. No! Tightrope, don't scrub it out. Rogue, I said don't be a scrub. Dead? Okay. Woof! That's what I'm talking about. Let's get that heal and get out of here. Here we go. Whew. Ah, shoot. I went too fast. I don't trust back dashing on this bridge at all, if you can't tell. Sure, I'll take that. Rogue, please stop. Let's just run. That was okay. Get out. Nope. Not quite there. I should be good. This might even be gold. Got him! Good movement, solid fight. All around, fantastic job. I'd get loud and excited, but then I'd ruin my voice. Hmm. There we go. Running a little low. But that was fantastic. That felt like some of my best Ramparts movement yet. Screwed that up. Can't quite get over those shield dudes every time I want to. Level up. Yes! I really wanted that, sorry. I was concentrating very hard on that fight. Basically, I realized something. And that is that, I was wondering why we always pick up the ether. And then I realized that the two items that we use before the twins are guaranteed pickups. Which meant the other item had to be the potion. Okay. which means I successfully cut out one of the last save points that I need to cut out. Shoot. No! I'm kind of mad. Not gonna lie, kind of mad. That save point, I think you always have to get, though. Pop stump. Not sure how I lost so much time there. Shoot. Wrong one. But we're still doing very well, so I'm not too worried. Excuse me. Now we go here. Sorry for not talking much. It's a combination of concentration and trying to spare my voice at least a little bit. We should have plenty of health for all these damage boosts, though, so I'm not worried. Also, holy moly, 8 seconds. That's fantastic. Nope, I needed past. I think I just killed the run. Oh no. I can't believe I just did that. But let's see what our damage is when we get to the Maw Gateway. Although this'll just going off of I'm sounding a little bit worse right now. I'm probably gonna make this my last run of the night. Nice, good timing. Well, my movement's been pretty good. So even with that massive mistake, I might still be able to save time. So how y'all doing, chat? Okay, definitely not saving time. Hopefully we're at least still ahead. Okay. At least we're still ahead. Hey, Vector fan, how's it going? I wish you the best of luck making your music not sound like crud, as you put it. Holy moly, we actually went over.
No!
That's a first. Oh, we're not ahead anymore. Looks like I'm grabbing this after all. You know, getting crushed to death does a lot less damage than I expected. Ooh, that's good. Got it. Hey, now we zoom in. I'm not gonna risk it.
Yeah.
Dead? Nope. Dead. Now, we're super far ahead because we got that time freeze trick so quick. I am gonna get this save point, though. I'm gonna reset this room. Go-Go don't suck. Use it just in case. Got him. There we go. Finish the night with a 1 minute PB and a lot of gold. The funny thing about this is I just highlighted my run from a couple days ago today. And I don't know. There we go. 38:33 in-game time. I don't know if they go by in-game time, but since there's an auto splitter, I think that's going to be fine. I just wanted to show it first. But huzzah!